So a couple days ago, we held a polling to see which one of these two physical modifiers you guys think would win in a match. And out of over 2,000 votes, 34% voted for Athena, while the other 66% went with Thoth. Before we continue, I do have to make a small disclaimer. These two mods and their teams are not equally invested. Because of this, this video is mostly just for funsies. Both teams have a lot of room for growth in their sigil levels, enchantments, and most importantly, warps. I do have more to say on this, but let's get into the gameplay for now, and I'll do parting remarks at the end. Enjoy.
私が遅い。ビビってないでかかってこい。
演奏開始。
こいつは。 勝利と栄光を。正義の名のもとに斬る。天地大に応え
て私の刃を生比べ。痛いぞ。
ゾロコン
行くぞ。天井クライアルボだ。
バッチリ承知だ。決めます。フィニッシュ。
私をどうか。
せ
っ、顔を食いしばれ。
はっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せっ、せ
行くぞ。テウト、
クライアルボだ。
バッチリ承知だ。
きっちり決めます。フィニッシュ。テンドル開始。
ナイスシュート。
あなたに勝利と栄光を。 あなたはいつも正しいみたいです。
So I think it was pretty obvious Thoth was going to be the victor here, but if we had the resources to properly level A Hera, Okuni and Shu, it would have been a much closer fight. Athena's buff were good. In fact, Athena herself is quite strong. It's just that A rank Hera is doing her no favors. Since she offers no support capabilities in this comp outside of the skill chain,Her role is essentially another DPS, which is a problem because she does no damage. Even if we did have level 60 sigils and max warps on her, outside of the two unfetters, I'm pretty sure she would still be a bad pair for Athena. Speaking of which, the rest of Athena's teammates fell victim to a lack of warps. This game have a pretty big problem with how stingy it is with endgame materials, specifically in regards to warp upgrade mats. I have been playing this game going on 2+ years now.And I feel like I should have most of my characters upgraded with max level sigils and warps. Although I can farm sigils fairly easy and have more than enough stamina to do so, warp mats are time gated behind events and the hazard zone shop, which limits heavily the amount of them you can acquire. Because of this, and understandably, not a lot of players are willing to use this precious resource on an A rank. Meaning any modifier this late in the game who are still tied to an A rank for support are pretty much screwed. Hell, even some of the weaker S ranks are out of luck because of how stingy the game is with this resource. This is something I hope they address in the future, and I would encourage you guys to have it as a request when filling out surveys. Anyway, that's going to do it for me. Until next time.
では、お手並み拝見といきましょう。何か用？あら、探したかしら？お手本を見せてあげましょう。どうです？